Jamil Smith, what makes you angry?
What makes me angry are people who pimp anger. People who take anger and channel it for their own profit. Those are people that that's what makes me angry. And I think I've seen that, you know, that I think people who do that make our world cynical. They exploit our processes and mechanics, and they are actually what they're the people who clog up the works.